In this video, I will illustrate how to square a binomial using a shorter method. It is shorter than using FOIL and distributive property of multiplication. The following are the steps. Step number one, square the first term. Step number two, letter A. Multiply the first term by the second term. Letter B, multiply the product obtained in A by 2. Step number 3, square the second term. We are going to solve this. In number 1, the coefficient of x is an integer. In number 2, the coefficient of x is a fraction, and the coefficient of y is also a fraction. And then, we will apply this in squaring integers such as 62. Let us solve number 1. 5x minus 3 square. Step number 1, square the first term, 5x square. Square the first term means multiply the first term by itself. So 5x times 5x, 25x square. So right here, 25x square. Step number 2, A. Multiply the first term by the second term. So 5x times negative 3 is equal to negative 15x. Letter B, multiply negative 15x by 2. So we have negative 30x. Right here, negative 30x. Step number 3, square the second term. Square the second term means multiply the second term by itself. So negative 3 times negative 3 is positive 9. So we have here positive 9. Actually, you can do this mentally. Square the first term, 25x squared. Multiply the first by the second, negative 15x times 2, negative 30x. Square the second term, positive 9. Okay, number 2. Over 3x plus 3 over 4 y square is equals 2. Step number 1, square the first term. So this will become 4 over 9 x square. Right here, 4 over 9 x square. Step number 2, letter A. Multiply the first term by the second term, 3 over 4 y. You can cancel this, 3 and 3, and then 2 and 4. So we have only x, y over 2. letter B, multiply x y over 2 by 2, cancel. So we have x y, so positive x y. Step number 3, multiply the second term by itself or square the second term. 3 times 3, 9, 4 times 4, 16, y times y, y square. So this is plus 9 over 16. Y square. Number 3, 62 square. Now 62 can be written as 60 plus 2 square. This is now in the form of a binomial. Let us follow the steps. Step number 1. Square the first term. So, 60 square. 60 times 60 is 3600. So, this is equal to 3600. 0, 0. And then step number 2, A, multiply the first term by the second. So 60 times 2 is 120. Letter B, 120 times 2 is 240. So plus 240. And then plus step number 3, square the second term. So 2 square is equal to 2 times 2, 4. So plus 4. And then add this. Let us add them here. 3600 plus 240 plus 4, 4, 4, 8, 3. So 3844.